2018. I know it's like a month late, but there hasn't been a lot going on. So the things that I did have going on were like really far separated and not enough to do an actual vlog on each one of them. So I'm putting them all in this vlog. I made a trip out to Utah, rode Park City, came back and visited my brother in Colorado. We rode Breckenridge, we went to Woodward, we went to the Loveland Pass, which is pretty deadly and like dangerous to go ride that, but we rode it anyway. So here's a lot of footage from that, and I hope you enjoy.
Dirty, show me your ninja moves. Andrew, say hi. It's so steep. It's like really steep.
What is that? The like double blue one?
That's where I'm losing my glasses, right? Riker!
The lift's closed, isn't it?
Yeah. We stole the sign. Show me your stop! Awesome! What happened? Big chunk of snow got in your way. Yeah! That was awesome!
Everybody launch into the mountains, and I get word that five people died in an avalanche in Loveland, and one of them is a close friend of mine, Joe Timlin.
All right, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed. I know it was kind of bouncing around a little bit in that video, but yeah, there's not a lot going on in the winter, once again, so I can only do videos when I can, and hopefully it'll pick up this spring, but I'm gonna leave it here for you guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you like the new intro video. Give me suggestions on if I should change it or not. So yeah, I'll leave it here for you guys, and that's it. See ya.